Jay-Z, Kanye West, and Frank Ocean are being sued for allegedly stealing music. Apparently, artist Joel Mack was outside the hotel the three rap gods were staying at whilst recording an album. In the lawsuit obtained by TMZ, Mack says a guy named Mike Dean purchased his CD featuring a song Made in America. Next thing, it's track number 11 on Jay-Z's album Watch the Throne. Mike Dean is a producer on the album. Listen to the track and let us know on social media if you think they're similar.